some of our field corn from the garden that we're putting in the grist mill to make our quail feed. Making quail feed.